So right now, the news is interviewing a person whose daughter was a heroin addict, I think, is what he said in his public comment. And he's pro-bunker, he's pro-cops. And so he's the one getting interviewed, and there are like a million people who have spoken about how they've been abused by the cops, but they're not being spoken to. Only the person who's pro-bunker, who's also a person of color. So they got their token, and that's the one that they're using. I'm no idea, we'll find out. Yeah.
You want my name?
Yeah, sure.
It's Humongous.
Okay. Humongous what? Humongous what?
Humongous.
Humongous what?
Humongous.
Humongous what?
Humongous.
Humongous what?
That's what it is.
Humongous what? Is that sexual harassment?
No, it's humongous.
Then why did you say that to me?
That's my name.
What? Humongous what?
Humongous what?
Humongous what? Is that sexual harassment? Is that what you just did when you said that to me?
What, humongous?
Why would you say that to me?
Yes, but my name.
Why would you say that to me?
Why would I say it to
Why
you?
Would you say that to me?
Why would you ask me my name?
What? Humongous what? Humongous what? Humongous what? Humongous what? This person just spoke to me in a sexually harassing way.
Oh, I did not.
Yeah, he did. He said, do you know what my name is?
No,
and
I said
what? And
name.
He said, humongous.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. This person just sexually harassed me.
I said I'm humongous.
Yes. Yeah, that's right. Humongous what?
Humongous.
So now you're...
Humongous.
So now you're actually pointing to yourself.
I'm
you're actually pointing
I'm
to your body parts. And you're actually pointing to your body parts and saying that you're humongous. You're actually doing that. And this is the person who just got interviewed as a pro-bunker person of color. As if you represent us. They're using you as a token, and then you speak to me in a sexually harassing manner. How dare you? How dare you? Disgusting! Disgusting!
You left room saying your daughter's lives matter, but
disgusting! You just abused a woman! You just abused a woman, and you have the audacity! You have the audacity to say that girls matter? How dare you? How dare you? You disgusting person! Disgusting! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Are you gonna do anything about how he sexually harassed me? Are you gonna do anything about how he sexually harassed me? Are you going to?
I need to go.
He's asking me to leave after I've been sexually harassed.
I'm just asking.
You're asking me to leave after I've been sexually harassed. Did you ask him to leave? Did you ask him to leave? Did you ask him to? Are you following him? Did you ask him to start sexually harassing me? What is your name? What is your name? What is your name? What is your name?
Ma'am?
What is your name? You work for the city. We are here in a public place. You need to tell me what your name is.
My name is Tanel.
Yeah.
And
Tanel
I work
what?
For a security firm. I
Tanel
do not
what?
Work for the city, okay?
You and work I, for us, so you don't work
I'm
for
just,
us.
Ma'am,
so that means
ma'am,
I don't have to do what
I,
you want.
I need you, I need
you don't
you.
Work for us. That means I
ma'am,
don't have to do what you want.
Stop raising your voice at me.
What is your name?
You are, right
what is
now
your
you
name?
Are breaking our building rules. You're being
no,
disorderly.
No, sorry. What is your name? What is your name? What is your name?
I've already told you my name.
What is your... No, you haven't. What is your full name? What is your full name and what company do you work for? What is your full name?
I work for Universal Protection. My name is Tanel Stefanescu.
Why are you
okay.
Why are you questioning her?
And when
I'm
being
just asking...
You
ma'am,
are questioning
ma'am,
the wrong person.
He just said... He just said that he works... He just said that he works for a security company,
we're
not the city.
Meeting.
So I don't have to do what he wants. So fuck off. Who are you? Who are you? Did you go after the person who sexually harassed me? Did you go after? This is Universal Protection Security Service. Notice how they didn't get the cops here. Notice how they didn't get the cops here today. They just got some more cops, basically. So why did you do nothing about the person who sexually harassed me? I made it very clear. He just sexually harassed me. Why did you not go up to him and tell him to stop? Why did you not do that? Why did you not do that? Why did you not do that?
You deal with the gentleman.
The gentleman's gone already.
He wants me, gentlemen. He wants. Oh,
why are you here? Why are you still here?
Because we're being really loud and we're disrupting.
Being loud a crime?
No, it's not.
She's standing up for herself.
I understand,
ma'am. She's standing.
No, you don't. You don't understand anything.
If you
don't understand anything,
would you yell?
She's standing up for herself.
Don't push me.
Did you just push him? What the? Stop pushing people who are defending me when you won't do your job and defend anyone!
Tell him, Donna. Tell him.
Fucking a-holes. Get your fucking ass in order and go after the person who sexually harassed me! No, he's not. He's going to... What's your name? What is your name? What is your name? You're here in a public building wearing supposedly security service. If you don't tell me what your name...
My name is Batur.
Your name is what?
Batur.
Who?
Batur.
Batur?
Yeah.
What?
Is that enough?
No, that's not enough. What's your full name?
Understand.
What's your full name?
Batur Taran.
What's your full name?
Batur Taran.
Batur Taran?
Yeah.
Okay, is that your first and last name?
Yeah.
Okay, all right, great.
Are you okay with that?
I need to know what they're going to do about the guy who sexually harassed me. Oh. That's what I need to know right now.
And that makes sense. But I would. So
she is standing up for herself.
Yeah.
It'd be fantastic.
Ma'am,
I want to know why you interviewed him, but you didn't interview all of these other people who
are. We are interviewing people.
Oh, you aren't. Okay, awesome. That's really great.
We're picking people. We've got every. I wrote on absolutely everybody.
Okay, and did you get his name? The guy who sexually harassed me. What was his name?
He sexually harassed.
Yeah, he did. He did. He sexually harassed me just now. Right
his
after you interviewed
him. His name is on the record. You can get it in there. We wrote on his name, but I don't remember what it was. We'll have it on the roster.
Okay, great. Because if you can go through your stuff and get it, I'd like it. It'd be really good because I'm gonna like complain about him. So I need to know since you just interviewed him, it must be fresh in your mind.
We want to get all sides, so we're selectively interviewing.
Right. So you got the side of a sexual harasser.
Huh?
So you got the side of a sexual harasser. Who
we
went in there and talked about how girls matter.
We interviewed him before this happened to you.
Right. Okay.
I wasn't even aware that had happened.
It happened right behind you.
Yeah, we all saw it.
Yeah, okay, so this guy's calling the cops. So the guy who ignored the guy who sexually harassed me, who got ignored by this person is calling the cops. And yet he's not calling the cops on the person who sexually harassed me, he's calling the cops on the people.
Ma'am? If the guy sexually harassed you, you need to dial 911 and request for police.
Why would I call the cops when they act like this?
Security for the building, okay?
Your security for the building?
Ma'am, I didn't witness anything, ma'am. I'm just...
Oh, you didn't witness anything. And yet you came after... If you didn't witness anything, why did you come after me? Yet you're running away.
Ma'am?
Running away.
Ma'am, you're
running
disrupting...
Away. I'm not disrupting anything.
Business.
I'm going after the person who harassed me, which was you.
Okay, this is much. Go ahead. Yeah, we probably want to have him move on out of here.
By the way, I have it all on recording of what that guy said to me.